Morning everyone. So this is the name of our game, that is Feed the Bunny. Am I audible?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, okay. So this is our game, Feed the Bunny. It is a based, English-based game, diagraphs. We have taken the diagraphs in it for grade 1 and 2. In the first round, we have the diagrams for K1 and K2. Objective of this game, so it's a English based game diagraph where the kids have an enhancement of their vocabulary, and the instruction to play the game where the class will be divided into two groups and the groups will play simultaneously. Each child from each group will come up and pick up the chit from the bowl and see the picture from the chit and recognize the diagraph in it. After recognizing, they have to search for the same diagram written on the carrots, then start blowing it from the starting point into a bunny's mouth with the help of straw. Here, the as many carrots the player will feed, the group will be the winner. But there is a two bonus point if they find two diagram in one word. Like the two words are check and chick. Okay, so the game and it will set a 1.5 minute timer from the group for the group.
So after searching the diagraph which is written on the carrots, they have to keep it on the start point and they have to blow. But after that, there is a little bit of twist that but the child doesn't know. It's a sudden twist. If they get a chit in which two digraphs are there, so that will be a bonus point for them. But that the child should understand, yes, this is there is a two digraphs, and at the same time he has to search two digraphs in case like CH and CK both, and he has to keep it on the start point and blow both the carrots in bunny's mouth. And that and as per that we will count the points. And who has fed more and more carrots to the bunny, that team will be the winner. So, shall I, ma'am, show you the model and shall I start with that?
Yes, please.
Yeah. Ma'am, now this is our model. This is our two models on which we are going to play game with children. So, here you all can see we have kept the digraphs on which is written on carrots. So different digraphs and two models on. And here we have kept the chick. And now in this chick, we have not written the name. We have just take the picture. Like this is ship. So now child has to see this picture and he has to now think over, okay, which digraph is there in this word. So now this is SH. So ship. So he will quickly start searching ship SH digraph from these carrots, and he will keep it on the start point and will start blowing. Simultaneously, other child also will start doing the same, and he will search the other means he will search any of the digraph, and he will pick up the chit. He will see, okay, which word is there. Now this is chick. Now this is chick. Again, he will search the digraph which is there. So now he will take few seconds to think, okay, which digraph will come. So now this is CH. So he will see, search for CH. He will keep it on the start point and then he will again blow it on bunny's mouth. And if in case, if the child is lucky one, he will got the chit in which both the two digraphs are coming. That time the child will get 2 points because he searched the two digraphs. But that is only in case if he got, or if in case this game is tie. And those who have fed more, that's it, ma'am. Thank you.